The benefits of double knock are that you can just clean up some hard to kill weeds and end up with a completely clean paddock. And so we will use that at the before planting, and that makes sure we go into our crop absolutely clean, and it's much easier to control weeds in the crop then. And because the other big benefit of double knock is the resistance strategy, that we don't carry any weeds through and let them build up resistance. In the short term, it doesn't help your bottom line. It's actually more expensive, but in the long term, we are killing weeds that we are having a bit of trouble with. They're not resistant yet, but we just cannot afford to let them get resistant. So we're quite prepared to spend a little bit of extra money in the short term to assure our long-term future in this game. I would advise people to use the double knock, because we've just got to really make sure we don't get any weed resistance. We've got to solve this problem before we get there, not after we get there. And the double knock is one sure method of doing it. And it's just a weapon, a very strong weapon in our bank to make sure we don't get to this resistance position.